This is the Skyrim steel helmet, horned. This is made using Pepakura papercraft, directly from the in-game model, and then lots of fiberglassing, and then layering up of craft foam and polyvinyl acetate glue, which is Elmer's. And primer. And this is without a final paint job. So.